circle.
Yeah, how about an extruded circle? We call that a cylinder.
Thank you.
He just glued it on his head. It's an affectation. It helps him to feel human. No, whatever. This is real hair. Looks like a mop. He just cut up a mop and glued it to his head. Said, hey, look, I'm a human. I'm just like you guys. Stop making fun of me.
Thank you.
fix this in a second. Almost there. There you go. That's how you draw circles. Poorly. Like I say, you want to do better, use some tools. Oops. See, I knew I was forgetting something. How did I do that? I don't know. I'm done. Thanks for checking out my drawings.